Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you had an amazing Christmas and New Year. Haven't had a video up for a little while because it's been obviously Christmas and New Year, and I planned to do loads of filming in that time because obviously I had sort of free time, I was off work, but I ended up not doing anything and just spending it with friends and family, and it was really nice. So I hope you guys had a nice one too. This video is a what I got for Christmas video. Bit of a controversial video, like some people love them, some people hate them. I personally love them. I love seeing what people got for Christmas, but I'm just like to see what people got in general. Like, I love hauls anyway, so it's kind of just like a haul really, if you think of it like that. Just other people have bought them for me instead. So if you want to see what I got for Christmas, then just keep watching. Okay, so I'm going to start with like beauty stuff, obviously. So first of all, Pete got me some makeup palettes, which is actually really cute because he had no idea that I wanted these, so it's actually really cute that he chose them. So he got me the Urban Decay Vice palettes. This is the Vice 3. Really, I've never had one of these ones before. I've always seen them, they look amazing. So it's quite cute. It comes in like this little bag. It's like this. Really cute packaging. It's quite different, I think. And then it looks like this. And then inside, you have all of these. So you get quite a few shades. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 12, 20? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 20 shades. There is some matte. Yeah, that one's matte. Yeah, there's some matte and some shimmer, and you get the brush as you usually do with your Urban Decay palettes as well. I have tested that colour and that colour. I haven't worn them, I just sort of swatched them with my finger because those were the two that really caught my eye. But I also love this navy. How nice is that navy colour? I think that's really, really nice. So I'm really looking forward to trying that. Give a thumbs up to this video if you want to see a tutorial using the Vice 3. It does tell you all the colours in the back, but I'm not going to read all of them because that will take forever. So that was from P. Come back. And then also from Urban Decay, Pete also got me. This is the Urban Decay Naked On The Run palette. So it just comes in a box like this. It's actually really, really nice casing. I think it's really nice. Look, how pretty is that? It's like hard glass. It's not glass, but it's like almost glass. Can you see? And then inside, so you get quite a big mirror. So you've got like a bronzer and a blush, and then this is a highlighter. And then you've got some eyeshadows, which are all really nice shades, like really wearable, like pretty neutral shades. Then you've got a lip gloss, an eyeliner, and a mascara. Yeah. So it's just like a really good travel sort of palette you could just take with you, and like everything's really in there. So that was really nice. And then my friend Annie Bobo, so she's one of my best friends, but recently, almost a year ago now, she moved to Dubai, but she came home for Christmas and she brought back with her some Huda Beauty lashes. So I was really excited. She did message me and say like, do you want me to get you some? And I was like, yes, but I'm just gonna stay there for Christmas because she wouldn't have any money for them. So thanks, Bobo. So she got me the one which is Claudia, which is 06. I'll show what they look like. I wanted to try these for ages. So Claudia looks like this. Giselle is what I'm wearing now. So they're empty. There's Giselle, I've got these on now. These are just like really nice, flattery, really wispy, really nice lashes. And then she also got me Samantha, which again, pretty wispy. They look like this. But yeah, I wanted to try these for ages, so I was so happy when she came home with them. So that's those three. And then I also got two new perfumes, which are on my new little stand. Can you see? Eek. Can you see? I got this new little stand thing from IKEA yesterday, the day before. It was just getting a bit cluttered over here, so I've just kind of cluttered it to that end. So with two new perfumes I got, first of all, one was from Pete, which is, so it's the Dior Pure Poison, which just is such a nice smell. I used to wear it all the time. I haven't had it for like years, so I did kind of ask him. I didn't ask him, I just said that I did want this, so he got me that one. And then his mum got me the other one, which I really wanted, which is the YSL Black Opium. smells amazing. Oh, it's so nice. It's such a different smell for me. Like, I don't really, I haven't got anything else that smells like this. It's really, really nice. I like it a lot. So that was that one. So that's my perfumes. Let's put them back where they belong. Okay, so moving on to clothes. I've kind of put stuff on hangers, so I thought it would be a bit easier to show you. So this top is from my mum and dad's, which is pretty plain at the front. It's just like a black top. And then at the back, it's got like this really low back, so it's all the way down here. And then it has like this really cool like gold chain that goes down the back. I don't know if you're really going to be able to tell what's going on camera. Can you tell? But yeah, so just really low V-neck back. And then this gold chain hanging down the back of it, which I love like open backs or anything that's sort of is like that. So that was that one, and that was from Zara, I think. Yeah, that's from Zara. And then another top also from my mum and dad is this one, which is from Topshop, which is really creased, but how nice is this colour? So this is just like a top, it's slightly higher at the front. Can you see that? So it's up at the front, it's got a zip all the way down the back. So you could probably actually wear it kind of open. Does this actually open? Hold on. Yeah. So you could if you wanted to wear it open. But it's just like three-quarter length sleeves, really nice colour and really nice material as well. So I like that one. That one was Topshop. And then my sister Shreemi got me this really nice sort of winter jumper. This is just from H&M. So it's just like a really nice, like proper, kind of like a grandma knit, like really nice jumper, really nice and warm and really, really cozy. Oh, I forgot actually, my sister also got me these little lip glosses, which are Smashbox. Came like a really cute little set, but I've already put them away, so I put the sets, the actual box somewhere else. But they're really cute. There's just these three shades. Oh, getting really out of breath. And she also got me an eyebrow thing. But that's in my bag because I used it today. That was also, no, that was by a make called Electric. I've never heard of it, so I don't know where that's from. Pete's mum also got me a top from River Island, but it just did not suit me at all. It was really nice. It was really annoying. You know when you see something, someone gets you something, it's really nice, and then you try it on, and you're like, damn it, it doesn't look right. It was weird. It was like just like a t-shirt like split up the size, but it was like really baggy everywhere apart from like here. It just didn't fit right, it just didn't look right on me at all. So I went and exchanged that in River Island for this really cool jumper. It's just in this colour and it says, today's outfit. So I really like this, it's really, really cosy and really, really comfortable. So I got that, that was River Island. And then Pete got me a couple of coats, so I really needed some new coats. Nat. This first one is something I've wanted for a while, but haven't really found one I really, really liked. And this is from Topshop. And it's like, oh, this would be so difficult to show you on camera. It's like got a collar, like this, and it's got really quite baggy sleeves. I guess it's kind of like a long, like smart, blazery, capey coat. It's really nice. I'll link it down below so you can probably see it on the model better. And then he also got me a Zara coat, like one of these big puffy fur ones. I'll put it on. So it's one of like a puffer coat really, but it's like a really nice one. It's got really nice gold hardware and it's got a really amazing fluffy hood. So that was Zara. Okay, then moving on to shoes. Pete got me these boots from Topshop, which are just like day boots. They just look like this. I really need some new like just day boots, like without really much of a heel. So they're just like this, which this chain is actually, you can take it off, which I think it's quite cool. So if you wanted to just be a bit more subtle, you can have no chain. Or if you wanted it with the chain, then you just pop it on. So they're just like that. You've just got a little bit of gold at the front. I've already worn these loads. So those. And then other shoes I got were probably been like my favourite purchases this year or last year, which are River Island, but it's by the blogger 5 Inch and Up. And I got another pair. So I already had two pairs. This is actually a Christmas present to myself. Thanks, me. So I got these myself because I've already got these in the nude colour, but they were had them in the black half price. So they usually were 80, which is why I paid for the other pair, but these were £40. So I was like, I kind of have to buy them, like it'd be rude not to. So it's just the court shoes. So they look like this. And they've got this cute little cutout detail at the front. I really like them. They're really, really comfy. They're really like spongy on the bottom. They're super comfy. And I really like the shape of the heel. Like, I don't know, it just, it's really nice. When it's on your foot, it's like a really nice shape. It looks really chic and elegant. So I really like these. And as I said, I've got them in nude as well. They might be still on the website, so I'll try and link them down below for you. Because bargain, real leather shoes, £40. Bargain. And then other bits I got, Pete's sister got me a new tripod, which I can't show you because you're standing on it. So I'm using it right now. So thanks, Holly, because it's amazing. My other one was completely broken. I had to like keep like propping it up and stuff. And it kept falling over. And this one is like so much better. So new tripod. And then the last present I got, which was a complete surprise from Pete as well. And just so cute the way that he's done it. It's just so cute. So we basically wanted to do this for ages. Like, we always talk about doing it, but we never actually do it. And it's going skiing. So he got me a ski trip. We're going not till, it's like March. So we've got a little bit of time to wait, but they'll go really quick. But how cute is this little card? It says, we're off to Val d'Isère. So that's in France. So that's where we're going. And then he's like stuck on like two little pictures. So there's me and there's him. And then like some skis and snow. I think it's really cute that he designed the card. And clearly has no Photoshop skills at all. And then it's just, yeah. So we're going skiing in March. That was like my main present from him, which was amazing. Like, I was so shocked. I really didn't think that was what he got me at all, because he got me so much other stuff anyway. So thanks, Beanie. I'm really excited. I used to go skiing all the time when we were younger. I haven't been for like, maybe 10 years. Yeah, maybe like 10 years. Wait. Yeah, it must be about 10 years. So I'm a bit scared that I'm going to be really, really crap now. But Pete's only ever been once, and Pete snowboards, and he's only ever done it once, and that was 10 years ago as well. So I think I should be better than him. Not that it's a competition, but you know what I mean. But I might vlog the trip, maybe. Give it a thumbs up if you think you'd like to see a vlog of skiing. I probably wouldn't vlog like every day, but just like a little short little vlog of the whole trip. Maybe, because it's so pretty when you go skiing, everything looks amazing. So let me know if you want me to do that, and I'll do that. So that is everything I got for Christmas. I think I've probably left stuff out, like bits and bobs, but I couldn't remember because now it's the 5th of January. So I just got out everything I could remember I got. I'm really grateful for everything I got. I got so much stuff, so happy with all of it. So thank you everyone who got me stuff. And I had an amazing Christmas. As I said, just spent it with friends and family, which was really fun. So Pete's playing a computer game. I got Pete an Xbox for Christmas. Bad idea. So he's playing Xbox next to me. He's got headphones on, so I don't know if he can actually hear me. But he looked over, so I don't know. Anyway, he's playing, I don't know what this game is. It's like a shooting game, I don't know. Maybe Call of Duty, I don't know if it is that. Anyways, he's playing that and the TV is like literally behind my camera. So I keep looking like that, it's because there's big explosions going on like behind the camera. But so that's what I got him for Christmas and other stuff obviously, but that was one of the presents. And I don't know, it was such a good idea because now he's just on it non-stop. It's not too bad when he's got the headphones on because you can't hear it. When he's not got the headphones on, this game, oh my god, it's like horrible. Don't like it. Anyway. That was a bit of a ramble. So that is everything I've got for Christmas, guys. I hope you like this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.